so much. Thank you. Mr. Ray Thistlethwaite on keyboards and guitars over there. Brian Beller on the bass. And I forgot to mention it before, but the drummer is buying drinks for everybody in the house tonight. And in case you gotta look him up for the, you know, for the receipt, it's Kenny Aronoff. I wanna give you your home address just so they, you know, they don't get the drink. Hotel, okay. So far on this tour, he's in debt for about 50,000 whiskey sours now. I'm still waiting for mine, so. We're having to drink them all on the left. You know, 5 decades plus ago, I was growing up in a small town, had dreams of becoming a good guitarist. That's all I really wanted to become, as a good guitarist. And I started playing around and kids started asking for lessons. One day this kid showed up and he was damn good. Even though he was a beginner, by the time he left, he was damn good. And the following week, he was much better than that. And week after week, month after month, year after year, he just blossomed into this genius. And you know who I'm talking about, because he's right over here or over there. Please help me bring out Mr. Steve Vai. Place called the Sea of Emotion. Kind of